we are about to explore deep space in a way that we haven't since Apollo. When you go to an emergency room because you're sick or injured, they're gonna do blood tests and urine tests and x-rays. They're gonna be able to put IVs in and give you medications. A lot of these technologies, we don't regularly use them in space. So we have to take these same technologies, make them better, adapt them, make them smaller, and then make sure that they work in this dangerous space environment. We're now trying to do something which we haven't really done before, and that is design the system from the ground up. In the past, we've always had a small medical kit, and over time, little pieces would be added in, but we've never stopped and said, what do we truly need to take? When you're trying to go far away from Earth, you can't take very much stuff with you. So you need to make sure that you're taking the right stuff. Designing the system from the beginning and then incorporating it fully into the vehicle. So it's going to be part of the spacecraft to keep our astronauts healthy and then bring them home again.